never let it go. So far now I wanna know what you thought you had done when you allowed me to be all the things that I'm not. Well, it seems like I'm caught every time you remind me.
It's time for Raw. Welcome to Raw. The crowd inside the arena is all fired up, and so are we. We're sitting ringside, ready to bring you all tonight's action in front of this capacity crowd. Don't you dare go anywhere, because...
Making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, Mcmahon.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eyes, and this is one of those times.
Detroit's rocking tonight, and I can't say that I blame him. This is going to be a phenomenal matchup.
You think you know.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 453 pounds, Christian and the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
You can hear his peeps. You're right. Christian's a six-time world champion, so he's got fans all over the globe. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
One will leave as the victors.
You made a smart choice tuning in for this one, folks. This match promises to be absolutely amazing.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for tuning in tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, as always, the incomparable Jerry the King Lawler.
Oh, and from what I understand, Michael, the very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do? Watch it!
And he powers out. That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
Guys, I want to discuss Christian for a moment. In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Folks, you're looking at one of the greatest tag team competitors of all time in Christian. Text your friends. Tell them to tune in. They're not going to want to miss this one.
I think this tag team is set to be one of the best in WWE. Oh, man! A big-time miss!
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. You know, to be great in this business, sometimes it's as easy as being in the right place at the right time. And few people know that better than Edge. He's made a career out of capitalizing on others' misfortune. Heck, that's why they call him the ultimate opportunist.
Inflicting some serious pain here. You don't see that move every day. Ed certainly is the ultimate opportunist, but he's also a master manipulator. He'll tell anybody anything they want to hear if it helps him get what he wants. You need to look no further than his relationship with Vicky Guerrero.
Oh, yeah. Well, I guess you're right. But at the end of the day, that entire locker room is filled with sharks. Edge is just better at playing the game than most.
He's taking some offense. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense.
Hey, going for the cover.
And a kick out. Much to nobody's surprise.
Right. This guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Boom. Let me downward thrust on that elbow drive.
Ooh, landed right on the money, too.
Incoming high-risk maneuver from Christian.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
We got a cover.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Oh, the reversal by Devon Dudley.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
It's not looking good for Christian here. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
I thought this one was over when he used his finisher.
That's a good point. And I must say that I'm a little surprised his finisher was so ineffective earlier.
Testify, Devon!
Oh,
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Now look at Christian. You know what he's got in mind here.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Wow, what a win. Christian with the victory.
I'm getting word we have a situation backstage in it. Hey, it looks like now we have a brawl on our hands.
We got a camera back there. Check this out.
Macho Man Savage can withstand this point.
Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
Never say never, but things are not looking very good for him right now. Guys, I've lost count of how many finishers this guy's gone for. Eventually, it might be time to try something else. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. And a big reversal by the Macho Man. Reversal by Chris Jericho.
Y2J being outclassed right now.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Randy Savage with a nice reversal.
man, this is getting out of control.
You have to wonder how much longer he can go on like this.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
You know, by the looks of things, it just...
Oh, God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Hey, he's going for it again!
This is innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
And a big reversal by the Macho Man.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it's for the WWE Hardcore Championship.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it.
You're looking at somebody whose career can change forever with the win over the champion here tonight.
Trust me.
This singles match is set to be one for the record books.
Yeah, this could be an instant classic.
Which one of these two will walk away with the win? We'll find out as this one gets underway in mere moments.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
I'm so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
Regardless, there ain't a reptile in the world that can help you once you step in the ring. Hope Jake Roberts knows that.
Oh, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Let's take a moment to talk about the challenger. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Well, I've never seen him do that before. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Yeah, they could fight all over this arena for as long as they want to. Careful what you wish for. It could get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
When this guy's on, look out.
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Back in from the floor. Oh, I think this man needs business.
Look at Jake the Snake Roberts go here. Hey, this may very well be it.
Oh, there's the kick out, avoiding the loss.
Man, that was close, though.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
They can end it here.
Right now. Shotgun, this one's over.
Here's your winner, Jake the Snake Roberts.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
Great effort from both these guys, Cole. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
I had a feeling we would start this way.
Yeah, well, I wonder where this is going.
Here we go. Let's find out.
I can't wait to hear this.
Very well put.
We want more. just a bully. A fan favorite. Now we know what we have in store.
Yep. This is going to be a big night.
Huge.
Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with. This will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Alicia Fox? It's no secret that she is among the most deceitful, disloyal, and deceptive women we've ever seen.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Alicia has some attitude.
A well-orchestrated attack to the arm. This one.
I wish that would happen to you, Cole.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Trish is connecting there with a good shot.
Oh.
sweat starting to form on Alicia Fox's brow. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
Let that stunning smile of Alicia Fox's fool you. She's not even close to as innocent as she appears.
Oh, you got that right.
An early pin attempt.
Come on, ref, count.
Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work. Uh-oh, big move coming. This could be all she wrote. Can she keep her down?
Maybe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
She just does not know the word quit.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Sweat starting to form on Alicia Fox's brow. To be expected, though, given the competition she's in there with tonight. Well, King used the word cunning to describe Alicia Fox earlier. I'd say that assessment is extremely politically correct of you. I'd say shrewd, deceptive, and deceitful are a bit more accurate.
Really?
Alicia Fox looking totally exhausted. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
That may be true, but I've seen her come back from worse in the past.
Yeah, at this point in this match, she can't let her opponent gain too much momentum. Otherwise, it's over.
First time for everything, I guess. Oh, the reversal by Alicia Fox. Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus. Here comes Trish. Oh, John, you know what's coming.
You better believe I do.
King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Two, three.
Trish Stratus wins. Trish Stratus wins.
That's a huge win in her career.
Here's your winner, Trish.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Alicia Fox isn't going to earn much respect with losses like that.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
What I'd like to have right now is for all of you fat, ugly, inner city sweat hogs, keep the noise down while I take my robe off and show the ladies what a real sexy man looks like. Hit the music.
See what Eddie Guerrero can do in this one.
It's every man for himself in a fatal four-way.
It's party time.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Oh, geez. That'll send your inside scrambling all over the place.
No kidding. This guy's a mess.
Action outside.
And so taking a look at Eddie Guerrero, any thoughts come to mind?
He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Obviously a talented competitor, Macho. But in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
Oh, yeah. He's got his hands full, all right. Wow. And now Bret Hart pushing forward.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Eddie.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
The Hitman in some trouble here.
It'll be interesting to see how he responds here in this four-way environment.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
A knockdown, drag out, Raw, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He was one step ahead on that one.
Rick Rude's starting to look a little dazed. To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
Macho, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it can get at this point. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Wow, Rick Rude is really put together. He must have been spending extra time in the gym.
There's a cover.
One, two. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He definitely has an amazing physique, King. But unfortunately for everybody here tonight, he pairs that physique with an irritating level of arrogance. I mean, he truly thinks he's God's gift to women, and that kiss he gives female fans, how nauseating.
Yeah, and speaking of Rick Rude's kiss, he must have the world's most frustrating love life. After all, every time he kisses a woman, she pants. Hey! And here's an early cover. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Look at those eyes.
Oh yeah, this could be big. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Hey, he's going for it again.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
Watch it! This could do it,
maybe. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Can dish it out, but he's withstanding. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
Yeah, one of those you never want to see end.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Action outside, and the action could not be contained inside that ring.
With all due respect, I think we're seeing the end for Bret Hart. This is not at all how he envisioned this fatal four-way match going.
More importantly, I don't understand his affinity for fighting outside the ring.
True, and I find it curious that he's spending so much time outside the ring here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
When this guy's on, look out. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Uh-oh. Things could get real interesting out here.
It's always interesting when they battle outside the ring.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
It's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet. Eric Rude reverses it.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell and his ribs have been part of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
I think this man needs business.
contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.
I'll remember that one for a long time. Well, if you didn't believe in this guy before, there's no reason not to now. Not after that performance.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
This is the WWE singles match everyone is talking about.
Yeah, the whole universe, Cole, everyone's talking about it.
They've been buzzing about this one ever since this match was announced. The Big Red Monster has nothing but hate in his heart and fire in his eyes. Kane's opponent better be ready tonight.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Two superstars going head to head. I love it.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
The offense of Kane is working well right now.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Starting to feel it here.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight. And it's Kane executing the reverse.
Some miscues from Kane here. This could be the start of an ugly...
Here's a cover.
One, two,
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Yeah, you're not going to win many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. A textbook maneuver there. Back in the ring now. Dishing out some serious punishment here.
Oh, look at Kane. He's got him out. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Believe it?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new.
Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous. He was one step ahead on that one.
Two.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane.
When this guy's on, look out.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
Six.
This seven. One could end in a count out.
Eight.
And he brings the action back inside the ring. Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. Oh, look at Kane. He's got him up. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Victory here tonight. Man, oh man, what a battle.
What a match and what a win. Congratulations. Hey, they both gave it their all. But in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.